Giluwas mo kami.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to those Jews who believed in him, "If you remain in my word, you will truly be my disciples, and you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free." They answered him, "We are descendants of Abraham and have never been enslaved to anyone. And how can you say you will become free?" Jesus answered them, "Amen, amen, I say to you, everyone who commits sin is a slave of sin. A slave does not remain in a household forever, but a son always remains. So if the Son frees you, then you will truly be free. I know that you are descendants of Abraham, but you are trying to kill me because of my word, because my word has no room among you. I tell you what I have seen in the Father's presence. Then do what you have heard from the Father." They answered and said to him, "Our father is Abraham." Jesus said to them, "If you were Abraham's children, you would be doing the works of Abraham. But now you are trying to kill me, a man who has told you the truth that I heard from God. Abraham did not do this. You are doing the works of your father." So they said to him, "We were not born out of fornication. We have one father, God." Jesus said to them, "If God were your father, you would love me, for I came from God and I'm here. I did not come on my own, but he sent me." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
We are not saved from suffering in this world. We are saved through suffering. So our life will always be full of sufferings because the way to salvation is the way of the cross. That's why we have our Via Crucis to remind us that we were saved by his suffering, by his passion. So ano ang mga nakalain-lain nga mga suffering sa Bible? Again, sa aton mapa, interior map, ang suffering part sa aton growth. Generally, duha ang reason. For ang specific, pero general, duha ang reason nga nag-suffer kita because of sin and because of love. If you commit sin, ang consequence, suffering. If you love God and you love your neighbor, ang consequence is suffering. Because love is self-denial. You deny yourself for the sake of the beloved. And self-denial is not easy. It's a suffering. That's why when you sin negative, masuffer ka man. Wrong decision, bisyo, gano'n dira. Kung wala ka man sala, kay love, ara love si Christ, wala man sala, love lang iya suffering, masuffer man siya kay ti offer yag iya kabuhi sa Dios. So generally duha ang root sang suffering: great sin and great love. Pero may mga different kinds of suffering sa Biblia. Kagato ni tun-an agod mahangpan nato nang aton mga specifics ng mga sufferings. Una, Adamic suffering. Suffering tungod ginpanubli natin kay Adan. So kung anak ka ni Adan, apo ka ni Adan, descendant ka ni Adan, hindi ka ka-escape sa suffering. Kailan mo ka-invento sa mga tranquilizer, kag mga drugs, kag masuffer ka. Okay. So emotional, material, physical, until death. So kin panubli nga suffering. Adamic suffering na panawag. When Adam sinned, all of us were implicated and we inherited a sinful nature and were born in a sinful world. Imagine na, natawo ako yan nga naga may krimen na sa kalibutan. Natawo ko yan nga may mga corruption na. Natawo ko yan nga may mga sala na. So, maapektuhan gid ako. Kag hindi lang nga natawo ko sa kalibutan. Natawo ko ya kita sa sulod sang tiyanta, sang iloy, nga ang iloy makasasala man. So, nakuha naton ang sitwasyon sang sala. Of course, hindi pa naya imo desisyon magpakasala, kundi condition. It's not an action, but condition sang sin. Ginatawag naton original sin. Original sin, hindi personal sin. It's a condition inherited. Tungod infected ang mother kag father, kag natawag kita sa infected nga world. So, wala ka kapahimo sala, pero infected ka na kay gin inherit mo. That's why makahugas ang infection sang sala, bunyag. Ang makahugas sang personal nga sala, confession. So tanan kita, nakuhaan na sang infected Adamic sin, wala tapos na. Ang ato na lang personal sin. That's why confessar kita sa March 31, kami schedule kita din. As a result, some suffering is simply the result of being part of Adam's race. Everyone will suffer to varying degrees and ways because of Adam's sin, our sin, the sins of others, and the curse that permeates all of creation. Nagasuffer kita kay ginsumpa ang kalibutan. Ikaw babayi, mapamata ikaw. Ang pagpamata hindi curse. Ang curse, magasuffer ikaw samtang kapamata ka. So, walaging curse ang Diyos ang pamata, ha? Hindi evil ang magpamata. Ang curse iya, pain na nag-accompany sa pagpamata. So, this will remain the case until Jesus returns, removes the presence of all sin and its effects. Sa second coming pa, resurrects Christians from death and ushers in a new creation. Subsequently, suffering is a painful and tragic part of life on this side of the kingdom. So, di kagid ka iskapo sa suffering. Second, tatlo ka suffering subong para matapos nato ni before sang Palm Sunday. Demonic suffering. Because Satan is alive and at work in the world, demonic affliction is very real. This includes torment, physical injury, deception arising from false miracles, accusation, and even death. Sometimes demonic suffering can be difficult to discern. Unfortunately, Satan is too often blamed for suffering when we are really experiencing consequential affliction for our own bad decisions. Nonetheless, demonic affliction is real for some and therefore should not be discounted just because some people wrongly blame shift most everything to Satan. So, gina-attacke ka gini Satanas. Na, mga santos, may ginapatulog, na uyog ilakatre, may mga sound, si St. John Marie Vianney. Kung magpa-confessar siya sa following day, huwag siya ginapatulog ni Satanas. Ibalaan ni Satanas, kasunod nga adlaw, damo naman ang makonvertir bangod sang misyon. 18 hours pungko ni St. John Marie Vianney in a day. Ang iya ginakaon, patatas. Niwang-niwang na siya. That's why kung damo sa laasang tao, nag-fasting and abstinence siya. Kontra ni Satanas. tagaan niya sang problema si St. John Marie Vianney. Si St. John Marie Vianney, balaan niya imusala. Layo ka palang balaan niya. Balaan mo ko na no? Sa baho mo. Mamuna siya ba? Ah, balaan niya ko na no sa laan. Mga Lord, tagay man ko na bala. Di lang ah. Dolaw ay guru no? Na mangumpisar ka mo sa akin. Awal ako na sala. Pero si St. John Marie Vianney, balaan niya, mga sala sang kings, balaan niya. Hindi gusto niya nga tiktikan to sala mo, kundi nga tagaan niya sang counseling, tagaan niya sang advice, kung anong himo. Pagtindog nila, luwas nga may grace sila, may power sila to be converted. Kontra ni Satanas. Si Jesus, kontra man nga niya, tanawa, gamay pa siya, patyon na siya. Of course, to the instrumentality of Herod, kagunoda, kontra. Tub-tub na dabot kaya ni Satanas sa cross. Demonic suffering. Mga demonyo, possession. Kaysa may mga pilas-pilas ka daw, hindi man ma-explain. Kung diin-diin na nagalaladin. Basi demonic ina. Okay? Sunod, victim suffering. Adamic suffering. Demonic suffering. Victim suffering. Victims endure affliction by being sinned against. Siyempre, biktima ka sa sala sa iban. So, ginatawag na victim suffering. Binayaan ka. Gusto mong unfaithful sa imong kasal. Tapos, bana mo to. Kita sa iban. Ikaw ang binayaan. Kundi, biktima ka. Victims endured affliction by being sinned against. This is a constant and heavy part of pastoral ministry. Evil is real and its devastating effects are evident in the lives of many. And lastly, for this day, collective suffering. Sometimes we suffer as a result of being part of the people who are suffering. Third world country, kita yati. Damo aton suffering, at least materially. Okay, part kita sang people, nga imol. A biblical example is the Old Testament prophets' frequent repentance of not only their sins, but the sins of their forefathers and their nation as they lamented the suffering God had permitted to come upon them for chastisement. Di imbis nga individual tani nga punishment, ah, di ang correction sang Dios, discipline sang Dios sa nasyon. Di dala ka eh, kay tiara ka sa nasyon ngayon na. Collective suffering. We're not isolated, autonomous individuals. We're members of families, nations, and cultures, all of whom suffer. May mga culture, may mga rasa, nga grabe ila suffering, mga Hudiyo. Grabe man nila privilege, mamanggaranon na. Pero grabe man, persecution nila. We're members of family. Subsequently, we can suffer simply because of such things, family ties, or our nationality. Likewise, those born into poverty, famine, hardship, war, and the like experience suffering simply because of where and when they were born. So, situational suffering. Suffer ka kay tiara ka dayan. Suffer kay kay Pinoy kaya mo, hindi kaya European, hindi kaya ano. Di may suffering yang Pinoy kay ti. Pinoy siya. Domestic helper siya kagano. Pinpa ko may mga discrimination. So, parte ka sang nasyon. So, bisan ano mo kaangat, di parte na natatak na stereotype niya sang suffering. So, kagadamo pa sang sufferings, pero ma-enlighten kita. So, Adamic, original sin, demonic hatred ni Satan sa iyo. Sa especially kung manugsantos ka, preparar ka, takihon ka ginsang panulay. And then victim suffering, hindi imo sala, sala nila, biktima ka lang. And then collective, huwag ka man party tinatani, nagaling kay ti. Party ka sang family, party ka sang community, nasyon, ati, ma-suffer kagid kay gina hingabot ina nga klase sang pamilya o nasyon. We entrust our sufferings to the Lord, kagakabay pamangin means ini of our sanctification. We do not pray nga isave kita from suffering, tagaan lang kita strength through suffering. Amen. Please stand. Father of mercy, strengthen us in our trials and suffering. Hear the prayers of your repentant children who call on you in love. Enlighten our minds and strengthen our will. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.